Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 259. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 259 by 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you'll get the remainder as 0, you can say 1 is the factor of 259. So 1, we can write it over here in the factor list. And with the help of this 1, we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 259? 1 into 259 times. So 259 will also be the factor automatically. After 1, we'll check with 2. Now one thing you need to see very carefully, that whenever you have an odd number in the numerator, just ignore checking with even numbers in the numerator. Sorry, denominator. Like, don't check with 2, 4, 6 and so on. Okay, don't check with even numbers. Just ignore even numbers. So we'll check with 3. 3 is a 24, 1, 9, not possible. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not possible again. Let's check with 7. 7 3s are 21, 4 9. Yes, it is possible. So 7 is a factor. And 7 into what times? 7 3s are 21, 7 7 is a 49. It will be 37 times. So 37 will also be the factor. Now, one thing you need to see very carefully over here, that in the second row, in the last row, you have got a prime number in the form of 37. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row or in the last row, then your work is done. Then and there only, you don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 259 will be 1, 7, 37 and 259. So this was all about factors of the number 259. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.